evening chat. It's Wednesday, so that must mean it's... Oh, and my mic is too far over here. That's probably a bit better. I'll start that again. It's Wednesday. It means it must be survival horror. And here we are in the Callisto Protocol. About to get back on that bloody train. Or some kind of boring machine. So... Yes. It's a boring platform. Okay, so... Get all the stuff out of there. And all the stuff out of there. Maybe all the stuff out of here? Okay, I'm probably full of my inventory. Okay. But there's plenty of stuff left to get. Can I climb up there? No. Okay. So let's activate the boring train of death. See, look at it, boring. It's boring! Damn it! Oh, I can't see a thing! Okay. Anyone else? Where are they coming from? You're not supposed to mutate. I shot you. Ow! Oh, it's a little loud in my head. Well, it's pretty much how it ended last week. Hey, Soul Wrecker. Gotta get through on this train. I get a feeling I'm kind of like maybe 75% of the way through this game now, and I just want to get to the end. There's a grip battery in there in case I need it. I don't think I'm too far off yet. I think I've still got a bit of story to go, but Okay, grip batteries everywhere. Right. Anymore? Ow. That hurt. Okay, we were doing well with using the grip at first. Just check something. So you can't use a grip battery, so how do you recharge the grip? Let's just have a look in the controls. Okay, so there isn't one. So I've probably just got to go pick up the grip batteries as I need them. Okay, none in there. Because it RNGs your stuff every time. Okay, so there's two batteries there. And a battery there. Okay. Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Okay, that was bad. I wasn't clearing the bloody railing with them. Okay, so clear the first lot, go grab a grip battery, clear the second lot, see what happens. It is on my HDD still. I can't put it on the SSD because the SSD is really small and only really holding my operating system. I don't really have the money for another SSD, so. Oh no. I didn't pick up a grip battery, I picked up a health injector instead. Ow! Okay. Got some grip battery. Where? Oh! Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Another one.
Die!
Okay, the grip is out. I think. Ow. Oh! Could not get away. Of death. Might try a little bit of a different tact. See what happens. Okay, here we go. Okay, that wasn't gonna work. Did that wrong. I did that very wrong. I thought I could hit them off. Oh, it is a pain train. Alright, that's it. Let's have a look in here, see what we can do. Within normal parameters. So you can't buy like grip battery packs, which would be amazing. If only I had enough of these. Need a meaty boss after this train to buy those. I'm suspecting there is a boss just after this. Wow, that's loads of grip battery packs just right there. Nice. Thank you, RNGesus. Okay, I won't pick anything else up unless I can get some grips. Can I get that? Oh, my inventory's full now. Okay. Okay, we're doing well. Except I didn't know where these came from, so I was unprepared for them. Oh, so I think they're from the back. Right, I know what I'm doing. We can do this now. Come on, Jacob, we got this. Oh no, I didn't want to pick up the health injector. Oh well. Am My inventory's full, but I know there's lots of grip batteries in that one. Damn it. Oh! That one was there. Oh! Oh! It just gets worse. I thought it'd be, that thought that'd be the end of it. Okay. Okay. Oh, damn it. Come on. Spread them out. Okay. So, there's one there. And one there. Damn it. I mean, this one I can hack to death, I'm fine. Come on, let that be it. come on. It's gotta be. Yep. Oh, that's a boss. Ow! That better checkpoint me at the boss fight, though. Well, that was pleasant. That's one word for it, Sol Rucker. Yuck. Me too. It's a little MK style. I'm liking it. Here he comes. Oh, he hits hard. He hits really hard. What the hell is this? Finish him. Ow. Okay. He hits really hard. So I think my only hope is to shoot him. Because yeah, I can't hit him and do anything. I don't know where he's gone. Ew. Well, this is intense. Oh, I've got an achievement called Two Heads Are Better Than One. That was intense. Oh, and all the equipment's been like gone. Fine. Whew. Any more bits? No. Okay, who's this? Aiden Jedda. Well, Arden Jedda.
Jerrica, are you there? You see, the UJC response team, for the love of the gods, run the other way. I'm on the platform. Headed back to Arcus.
Well, I'm at Arcus, apparently. Where's Danny? Is she here? Whew. My heart's nearly racing. That was an intense fight. That was easier than actually the little thing. Colony.
Danny, I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Keep going.
Of course she is. Oh, he bloody well was. But, you know, I had an easier time fighting him than I did the little sods before. Arcus. Okay. Yeah. I mean, maybe. Oh, another. Alex Wong. Dave.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
Okay. Light is good. Darren Barr. Okay. Picking up a lot of lore here. Oh, they found it. dear. It's. I mean, I don't think you will like it particularly, but yeah, try it.
Great, more of them.
It's just what I was thinking, Jacob. Yeah, you do it on that. Yeah, you'll put on a hard difficulty. I love doing that. That's really fun. I also love doing this as well. Oh, come on, game. Oh, no. Oh, that's new. That's new. Oh, that's really new and horrifying. Still alive for a little while there. Okay, this is another area where stealth is probably the best, but you know, you don't get any treats unless you kill things, so you know. Well, yeah, probably, yeah. I do prefer the sneaky kills anyway. Dum de dum de dum. Oh, there's one. And there's a ladder up there. Oh! Get off the ladder, Jacob. Okay, I'm gonna go the ladder in a bit, but I wanna see what's back here first. Another one. Okay, that was all fun. Let's go up here. Well, that was unexpected. Little dudes. Oh! Okay, that's attracted. Okay, maybe come out of here now. Poop worms. There we go. Thank you for the health. Wow. That was sneaky. You bastard. Oh, right, okay. I don't know what elevator he's talking about because I've not got to one yet. Oh, there's the elevator. There's the. I didn't know I needed a key card. So let's go find an elevator. Okay, these guys are just popping out of nowhere. It's horrible. Okay, I think the elevator is down. Ah, damn it. Well, that wasn't very fair. Better checkpoint me at the key card, though. Okay.
Jacob. They found something.
What?
Just get up here. They need to see it.
Uh-huh. Where are you gonna go? Stab. I can go round. Ooh, what's this? Some more lore. More from Darren Barr.
I've never seen anything like it. It came from down there, under the ice. The whole site's on lockdown. UJC's got a response team en route, but they gotta hurry. Something's happening. People are getting sick.
Yeah. Okay, elevator. Oh, hello. Where did you come from? Okay. Down the ladder. Oh, is that the elevator? I thought this was locked before, but it is unlocked now. I don't even know what I'm doing here. Am I turning the elevator on? Oh, I'm just unlocking that. Oh, let's get out of your way. Stampy, stampy. Stampy, stampy. And stampy, stampy. Ah, this is the elevator. Okay, so we'll see what's going on.
Danny, I'm heading up to the tower now.
Oh, that's ominous.
Danny? Where'd she go?
You gonna let me in, though? Ooh, more lore. Yannick Sage.
I had no choice. Couldn't let it spread. Oh, they were all disposable, of course, but what we found, what I found, it could be the key to everything. I must contact the circle.
The circle? Maybe they were the people in that secret room I found. Okay. This place is not faring too well after we crashed a transport into it. Hello. Oh, what are you? I'm picking up a lot of Callisto credits here. Can I find a reforge anywhere, please, and, you know, get some upgrades? Oh, he can see. She's either dead or she's being a dick. Bathroom. Well, one of them did run over this way, so let's go to the bathroom. Gate fuse, I'll probably need that. Oh! Nobody in the bathroom.
Nice.
Okay. So back over this way. And it's that tower I'm getting to. Oh, spitty! Oh, that was it. That was an explodey. Oh dear, this is going to be new. Where's it going to put me? I can hear the radio from the bathroom. Okay, so I've got the gate fuse. Hello! Oh, I thought I dodged you. Okay, so there's an exploder just around the corner. And I'm going to sneak through here. Ow! Oh, spitty. So rude. Will you read work?
UJC is gathering everybody up in the Hightown Square for vaccinations. We're finally getting out of here.
No, you're not. No, you're really not. Anything in here? Treats, presents. Oh. Ah, damn it. Are you gonna put me game? Ow, you do three, you cheeky bastard. Oh, there's a reforge over there. Thank you. Oh, hello. Okay, let's just get out of here. Oh no, get down off the ladder. Okay, cool. Let's get some health injector. Some more lore. Jiquan Park.
Please, you gotta help me.
Sir, I need you to calm down.
No, it's in my head.
I need you to calm down and answer the question. Now, when was your first exposure?
Pain. It hurts.
Okay.
Systems operating within normal parameters.
Assault rifle schematic. Well, I don't have enough for that anyway. In fact, I don't have enough for any of the upgrades that I really want. Yeah, it was a little bit, wasn't it? So, how do I get to Danny? Oh, and he's got the ladder, don't I? Idiot. What were you? And where have you gone? I'm getting further away, but still. There she is.
Danny.
What's going on?
Danny.
I won't go. You can't make me. You killed them all.
Nope, we're getting a bit jittery. Now, what was all that about, love?
To protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Danny. Hey, Danny.
Get away from me!
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Sorry. Okay.
Be sure. You don't seem okay.
What's in their mind? Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak 75 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone. Trying to contain it. Everyone.
Oh, something's two heads coming up behind her. Great. Ow! Ow, don't do that. Because that happens. Yeah. Creaking. You well. Oh, that was quick. No, he's gonna kill me. Thank you. No! Punched my head clean off. Okay. Damn it. No. I'm getting there, though. No! Bloody two heads. little bastard.
You okay?
Got the drop on me, but yeah. I'm fine. This way. I know. They knew a way to reach the surface.
Didn't know you could transfer memories like that.
These implants are wired into the brain. It's like copying a file. UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core.
So what's it like?
Weird. Like being two people at once. Really makes sense. Because they were them. Those things. They used to be the miners. The ones who escaped the massacre.
Oh dear. Okay. I'm glad we're back with her because that means the story moves on. Oh, for God's sake. It's always something, isn't it? You think? But I just did. By the assault rifle. Get a grip upgrade. Okay. Oh, I'm back here. Oh! Oh, my head's on backwards. Dum-dee-dum-dee-dum. Hopefully it pulls me back before the upgrade, because I've just had an idea. I'm going to do a different upgrade. I forgot, I've got stuff I can sell. So now I can get the assault rifle.
The UJC is here for you. Thank you, worker. Complete.
I wonder if I can get some upgrades for it. Oh, look at that, I can.
Assembling. The UJC appreciates your productivity. The administrator with any concerns.
Yeah.
Verified. Inspect print before use.
Get some assault rifle ammo.
Remove item from print assembly. Wait for print to complete. Activating print assembly.
Nice.
The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Weapons upgraded with alternate fire mode provide higher firepower but use more ammo. Press and hold the left trigger to aim down the sights. And press the right button to use the weapon's more powerful alternate fire mode. Okay, which one's which? I can't tell which gun is which now. Let's go. Ow. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh. Or not, yes.
All systems operating within normal parameters.
Okay, so let's build this gun again.
Inspect print before
you. Yeah, just as the note.
Quality check. Verified. The UJC is not responsible for any defects. JC appreciates your productivity. Assembling. Assembly. Unauthorized use of this print will be noted on your work record. Quality check verified. Wait for print to complete.
Okay, just rack up some ammo.
Notify the administrator with any concerns. Remove item from print assembly. Printing. The UJC appreciates your productivity. Activating print assembly. Complete. Assembly. Assembly.
As well.
Inspect print before use. The UJC appreciates your productivity.
Ooh. Why won't you die? Ow. Okay, I literally have no health on me. Well, thank God for that. Well, that was effective. Upper levels, look for the clinic. Okay. Well. Where was the ladder? There it is. Where is the clinic? Was it through here? Oh, there. Hi.
It's freezing.
Yeah, it looks it.
Much of a choice. Some still don't.
Okay, what's about to come through? Well, what problem were we going to have? Oh, come on, game. Are you coming through, Danny? You coming through? Come on. Oh, come on, stop being janky. About to get some more lore dumping.
Greetings. I am Dr. Caitlin Marler, and it is my pleasure to welcome you to Arcus Station. We're excited to share with you our findings, the culmination of decades of research.
Who's she talking to?
Not us.
I'm going to download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
Okay, what's that thing?
It began with a distress. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet
fearful. Mm-hmm. Look at all this crap. Mm-hmm.
To unlock the secret of the Parano effect.
Oh, God.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris.
Oh, God. What did you do, Dr. Marla? That's why the warden's a bit crazy, because he was just feeding prisoners into the lab.
My God.
Oh, God.
What is that?
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived. Killed by security forces.
Uh-huh. Oh, God.
Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God. 5, 2, 1. You mean we got some unfinished business?
Hey, what? Well, he's gonna kill me. Well, I think that that is a pretty good spot to close out the stream. I know. Yeah. So we got through the boring train of death. We came through the colony. We got a lore dump, which was kind of expected, the way it was planned, the way it was going out. And now we've got a fight with somebody who thinks they know me, and there's still this strange thing going on with Jacob's memory. So. We'll maybe find out after this fight, but this fight's going to have to wait a week, because I'm not going to try and test what's going to go on here, because this could take ages. It's a boss fight, you know. So thank you very much, Soul Wrecker, for watching live, and thank you for anyone watching. I think Jacob is involved somehow, because there was comments from his co-pilot and Danny thinks he was involved and all that. It looks like they were being snuck in through within the medical supplies he was carrying, but whether or not he knew about it is a bit vague at the moment, so we'll see. But yeah, thank you very much for anyone watching on VOD, either on, for as long as it's on Twitch or over on YouTube. Please hit follow on Twitch, please hit subscribe on YouTube, and if you really want to help support, please hit subscribe on Twitch, and you know, use your Prime sub if you don't want to pay any money, or pay me money if you want. I am still trying to get my Twitch sub rewards set up properly. I am looking over some artists to get me some emojis and all that sort of stuff, so that's coming. And so, yeah, again, thank you very much for watching. And whenever you're watching, have a good morning, afternoon, evening, whatever. And take care of yourselves.